Guys, something weird happened to me this morning. I was sure I had taken my homework to school, but when I arrived, it wasn't there.
Yes, my homework wasn't in my backpack either. And I know I put it there.
Me too. Though I'm kind of happy it happened, because I had some trouble with the exercises.
Something fishy is going on. We better investigate.
Romeo!
To the cat car!
That's right, PJ Robot. We need to catch up with Romeo to recover our homework. Watch out. Something's blocking your way. Better move to the side. Press this button to go faster.
Collect as many gems as you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
All right. All right. Use the ramps to boost your speed. All right. Watch out. Something's blocking your way. Better move to the side.
Good job. Good job. Uh-oh! Be careful! There's an obstacle up ahead!
All right!
Master, I think someone is following us.
Huh? Impossible! Nobody knows what we're doing!
Rooftop not far from here. We need to catch him. Press the jump button to jump over the obstacle.
There's an amulet near you. Check it out. Good job. Good job. This is a tall wall. Use your super cat jump to jump over it. To do a super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Good job.
Oh no, the path splits in two. How will I know which way to go?
Catboy, quick. Use your cat ears to find out which way Romeo went. To use your cat ears' power, press the button next to it on the screen.
Cat ears! I know where he went. Faster, you big tin can!
I'm going as fast as I can, Master.
This is a tall wall. Use your super cat jump to jump over it. Good job!
Turn, Owlette!
Whoa! This is too long to jump. You need to use your flight powers to continue. To fly, press and hold the jump button. Try it now.
Gems are harder to reach in the air. Make sure you get them all.
This smoke is too dense to fly through.
Owlette, you can use your owl wing wind to clear the smoke. Select the owl wing wind PJ power.
Owl wing wind!
Great, now I can finally continue.
What's that in the sky, Master?
Nothing to worry about. Good job!
Good job! Up we go, Gekko. Uh-oh, the path ends here.
You can climb down the building with your Gekko powers. Just get close to the edge to stick to it and start climbing. The computer shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Detecting a special amulet nearby. Keep an eye out for it. Good job!
Super Gekko Camouflage. Select your Super Gekko Camouflage power to continue.
Super Gekko Camouflage!
All right.
We're here to stop you.
Well, hello, PJ Masks. I thought you might come.
We know what you've been doing, Romeo. Hand over the homework now.
Oh, you mean these papers? I'll give them back after Robot has read them all. He'll become so smart, I'll finally be able to take over the world.
Mwahahaha!
Ha! Now do something, you big tin can.
Yes, Master.
Owl feather!
How do you?
Super Cat Speed! Download!
Super Gekko Muscles! Take that!
Ouch.
Ugh! No, 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 you box of bolts!
We worked really hard on these assignments, Romeo. You have to give them back!
Fine, take them. I'll think of a better plan anyway.
I'm sure you will, Romeo. And we'll be here to stop it.
Ugh! I'll get you next time, PJ Masks!
Sorry, Master.
Well, it seems you got all the homework back.
Oh.
Don't worry, Gekko. We'll help you with yours.
Thanks, guys.
PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
Teach robot using our school homework, but we managed to get them back.
Guys, I think I saw a car tied up to a balloon flying past the rooftops.
That's impossible! Cars can't fly, Owlette.
Yeah, Owlette. I don't think that's possible either.
What's that, PJ Robot? A Ninjalino! If one of them is here, I'm sure Night Ninja can't be far away.
We need to investigate.
To the Owl Glider! What's that floating over there? Something's going on. We need to find Night Ninja. I'm sure he's the one behind this. A speed ring! These will make you go way faster. Make sure to go through it.
Nice car. Take that one too.
Good job. Good job!
Come on, we need to go faster! Press this button to accelerate! Let's keep going! You're just up ahead! Keep collecting gems! You'll unlock a reward if you get them all! All right, Owlette, it's your turn! All the Ninjalinos are going to a rooftop not far from here. Let's investigate!
Press the jump button to jump over the obstacle.
Owlette, you can use your powers to get a better view.
Owl eyes.
What's that? You saw someone on the rooftops. Impossible!
Good job! You go, Catboy. This is a tall wall. Use your super cat jump to jump over it. To do a super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Try to find as many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all.
Whoa, this smoke is too dense. I can't go through it.
Owlette can clear the smoke with her owl wing whip.
Owl wing wind.
Thanks.
I'm detecting a special amulet nearby. Keep an eye out for it.
Let's keep going. We need to find Night Ninja.
All right.
You there, Gekko?
Here. Bring me more cars.
Nicely done.
Something's blocking the way, but it can't go back now.
With your super gecko muscles, you should be able to move this out of the way. You can do this, Gekko. Use your super strength.
Super Gekko Muscles! Easy peasy, Lizard Squeezy!
The computer shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it!
Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Well done!
As many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all.
Keep at it. The PJ Masks? Ninjalinos, which one of you goofs led them here?
This is public property you've taken, Night Ninja. You must return it right now.
Do I? Ninjalinos, get rid of these pests!
Super Cat Speed!
Come on, just like we practiced!
Super Gekko Camouflage!
Ouch! What the?
Something wrong with your chair, Ninja?
All right, then. I'll do it myself, Ninjalinos.
Owl Wing wins!
You had to come and ruin the fun, didn't you, PJ Masks? You win for now, but you won't be so lucky next time. You'll see.
You were right, Owlette. They were stealing all these things with balloons. Sorry for not believing you earlier.
Yeah, I'm sorry too, Owlette. We should have known you were right.
That's okay, guys. The important thing is that we stopped Night Ninja, and now we can return the stolen property.
PJ Masks all shout hooray! Because in the night, we save the day!
Was stealing stuff from the city with balloons. We got there just in time to stop him.
Yuck! What is that smell?
It wasn't me, I swear!
Gekko, what did you do?
Nothing! I just said it wasn't me!
What's that? It's coming from under the city!
I don't know, but we'll find out! To the Gekko-mobile!
Ew! It smells so much worse down here.
And what are all these pipes for?
Emerging from the water, Master.
Try to find as many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all.
Get them all! Come on, we need to go faster! Press this button to accelerate! Nicely done! All right!
to go faster. Press this button to accelerate. Come on, we need to go faster. Press this button to accelerate.
All right.
Gekko, the cave system leads to a clearing up ahead. I'm sure Romeo is hiding there.
Ha ha ha! Can you smell it, robot? The sweet smell of success.
I have no sense of smell, Master, but I'm sure it's delicious.
Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
The computer shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Oh no! Villains up ahead! Gekko, you need to sneak past them with your Super Gekko camouflage. Super Gekko camouflage! Collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Good job! Nicely done!
Collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Thanks!
I can move this out of the way.
Gekko can move the obstacle with his Super Gekko muscles. Talk to him.
Super Gekko muscles! Thanks.
Catboy. This is a tall wall. Use your super cat jump to jump over it.
Hmm.
to jump over it.
Too fast. I can't go this way. What should I do? Super cat speed!
The PJ Masks? How did you find me here?
What did you do this time, Romeo? The whole city smells horrible.
I was pumping stink gas into the city before you so rudely interrupted me.
Stink gas? Why would you do that?
Why, to empty the city, of course. And once everyone has escaped, I'll come out of the cave and take over the city.
Mwahahaha!
Super Gekko camouflage!
Oh, yes, I will. Hey, don't touch that!
Owl feather!
No, 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 no!
Super cat speed!
It's over, Romeo. Your plans have failed.
You PJ pests. I had it all figured out before you showed up. You'll pay for this.
It seems the smell was Romeo's fault all along.
Yeah, but not anymore. PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray.
Cause in the night, we save the day.
When the moon is so bright.
This can't be natural, can it?
Luna Girl!
To the cat car!
There's so much light! It doesn't look like nighttime at all! Luna Girl has really done it this time!
Even brighter!
Collect as many gems as you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
gems as you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
Good job.
A few streets ahead. Press the jump button to jump over the obstacle.
Ah, that's better! I can feel my powers getting stronger already.
This is a tall wall. Use your super cat jump to jump over it. To do a super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Not even the PJ Pest will be able to stop me now.
Into. How will I know which way to go?
Cat ears!
I know where he went!
Good job!
As many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all. All right.
You there, Gekko?
Luna Girl is up ahead. We're almost there. Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls. Dense to fly through.
Owlette, you can use your owl wing wind to clear the smoke.
Owl wing wind. Great, now I can finally continue.
Sleep?
You know we couldn't. You made the moon brighter.
You noticed? Isn't it great? My moon powers are stronger than ever. Even the moths are more powerful. Check it out. Moths, attack! Owl wing win! Fine, I'll do it myself.
Super Gekko Camouflage!
Yeah.
super cat speed!
Hey!
Much better!
No! You've ruined it! It's not over, PJ Masks!
Finally, we'll be able to sleep.
Yes, but let's go back home first, don't you think?
PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Because in the night, we save the day!
Made the moon shine brighter to augment her power. No one could sleep. Luckily, we managed to stop her.
Ugh. What's the matter, Gekko? Everything all right?
Yeah, it's just that I really wanted to visit the museum today. But it was closed.
Again? It's been closed all week.
Romeo still hasn't left the underwater cave. Suspicious, isn't it?
Robot is in the museum? This can't be a coincidence.
He went underground. To the Gekko-mobile!
It's so nice down here. Almost like going to a museum.
Almost, but not really.
Is someone following us, Master?
It must be a fish. Ignore it.
Find as many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all. Try to find as many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all. All right. Try to find as many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all. You can press this button to accelerate. All right!
Come on, we need to go faster! Press this button to accelerate!
All right! Try to find as many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all.
Nicely done!
All right!
Keep collecting gems. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
All right.
Come on, we need to go faster. Press this button to accelerate. Gems. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all. You there, Gekko? Let's find Robot and Romeo. I'm sure it's their fault the museum is closed.
Is the entrance closed, Robot?
Closed and locked, Master. The PJ Masks won't be able to follow us this time.
Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
The computer shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls. Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls. Super Gekko Camouflage.
Super Gekko Camouflage!
Muscles. Bring him in.
Super Gekko Muscles!
There's an amulet in you. Check it out! door's moving too fast. Someone needs to go to the other side and press the button to keep it open.
I'm sure Catboy can help you with this, Owlette.
Super Cat Speed!
Thanks.
Again, I thought I'd gotten rid of you when I ordered Robot to close the museum.
Wait, you did that?
Of course I did. It has a direct connection to this cave.
But I love going to the museum.
Not my problem. Get them, Robot.
Yes, Master.
Super Gekko Muscles!
Wing wins! It's over, Romeo! Hand over the keys to the museum!
Never! I'll never give them to you!
Okay! Super Cat Speed!
Huh? Fine, take them. I didn't need them anyway.
Good job, guys. How about a visit to the museum tomorrow?
Yes! PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
To keep the hidden entrance of the cave closed. We got them back and taught Romeo a lesson. Why was everyone so weird at school today?
I know, right? I swear they were all saying something like moo.
Moo? Wait a second. What if they were saying moon?
Luna Girl!
To the Owl Glider!
It's very quiet tonight. Almost too quiet. Take us to the park, Owlette. Nicely done!
You can. You'll unlock a reward if you get the- coins as you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
Come on, we need to go faster. Press this button to accelerate. Nicely done!
We can go faster than this. Press this button to accelerate.
Come on, we need to go faster. Press this button to accelerate. Keep collecting gems. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all. Keep collecting gems. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
Let's keep going. She's just up ahead. Good job.
Come on, we need to go faster. Press this button to accelerate.
Good job!
This is it, Owlette! We just have to follow the trail until we find Luna Girl! Watch out for moon fizzle balls!
Good job! Collect as many gems as you can! You'll unlock a reward if you get them all!
Another one joins the ranks!
Now, I can't see anyone from here.
Fly up and use your owl eyes, Owlette.
Owl eyes. There.
Catboy. Collect as many gems as you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all. To do a super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Check it out!
many gems as you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all. Good job.
It's going too fast. I can't go this way. What should I do?
You can go faster, Catboy. Use your super cat speed.
Super cat speed!
To do a super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Gekko, she can help you with the smoke.
Owl wing wind. Thanks.
Girl is up ahead. We're almost there. I'm detecting a special amulet nearby. Keep an eye out for it.
Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Yeah.
collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls. Well done.
PJ Masks, nice of you to join in. Are you ready to be moon-fizzled?
What? No! We've come to stop you, Luna Girl!
Huh! You're welcome to try! Take this! Super Cat Jump!
Moon...
Owlette! Only two to go! Mwah!
Super Gekko Camouflage!
No fair! Where are you, you little lizard?
Wake up, Owlette!
Gekko? Luna Girl!
Owl Feathers!
That's enough, Luna Girl. You failed.
Oh, PJ Pest! You always spoil the fun! PJ Masks all shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
Was using her moon fizzle balls to mind control the people of the city, and even managed to control me for a moment. We still won in the end. What's this, Gekko?
What? Nothing.
Is it a new book from the library?
No, it's just my journal.
I didn't know you kept a journal.
Well, it's private, you know. I just like to write down my thoughts every now and then.
Sticky Splat. That can only mean...
Night Ninja!
We better see what he's up to. To the cat car! Nothing good, that's for sure.
All right.
Come on, Ninjalinos. The city won't splat itself.
Be careful. There's an obstacle up ahead.
Thank you.
Ninja, here we...
Huh?
Guys, where's Night Ninja?
Night Ninja is in HQ? That's bad! Let's go, Owlette! We need to go back to HQ as fast as possible!
This is a tall wall. Use your super cat jump to jump over it.
So many interesting things in here. Ninjalino, bring me that book over there.
Oh no, the path splits in two. How will I know which way to go? Cat ears! I know where he went!
Collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
I'm detecting a special amulet nearby. Keep an eye out for it.
Squeezy.
collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls. Is too dense to fly through.
We need to find Night Ninja.
So soon? But we were just making ourselves at home. Right, Ninjalinos? I found some very interesting things. Is this your journal, Lizard Boy?
Hey, that's private.
You want it? Come get it.
Super Gekko camouflage.
Super Cat Speed!
Owl Wing Wind!
This is our HQ, Night Ninja! How'd you get in here?
That's right! And don't even think of taking my journal again!
Ninjalinos, run!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
Thank you.
The Ninjalinos were throwing sticky splat all over the city. We went out to stop them, and Night Ninja broke into HQ to try and steal our secrets.
PJ Masks, let me in.
Luna Girl, what are you doing here?
I'll tell you if you let me in.
All right.
You better not be planning anything, Luna Girl.
It's Romeo. He stole my Luna Magnet and fled to the moon. I need your help to get back and recover it.
To the moon? I don't know, you guys.
To the HQ rocket.
You're right, PJ Robot, but we promise to help.
Good job!
Try to find as many gems as you can. You get a special reward if you get them all.
To go faster, press this button to accelerate.
Good job.
All right.
Remember, you can press this button to accelerate.
Rocks, I'll finally be able to take over the world. And there's no way the PJ Pest have followed us here.
your super cat jump to jump over it. Collect as many gems as you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
Oh no, the path splits in two. How will I know which way to go? Cat ears! I know where he went.
Go to the other side and press the button to keep it open.
Super Cat Speed!
Thanks!
Make sure you find it!
Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls. Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Thank you.
keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls. Romeo. Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Pigeon Masks and Luna Girl? My, it's getting crowded in here.
Yes, my Luna Magnet.
I don't think so. I need it to mine these wonderful lunar crystals. Let's make this quick.
Super Cat Jump! Super Gekko Muscles! And now, thanks to all these lunar crystals Romeo collected, I can finally do this!
You got your magnet back, Luna Girl. Now let's store the crystals and go back home.
Store them? I don't think so. In fact, I think I'll keep them for myself. It's only right after all the trouble Romeo went to harvest them. But if you want to go back home so much, let me give you a hand.
What? Luna Girl!
Luna Girl, now shout hooray! 'Cause on the moon, I won today!
Recover her Luna Magnet after Romeo took it to the moon. We managed to get it back from him, but Luna Girl turned on us and sent us back home.
I can't believe Luna Girl tricked us.
I can. We should never have trusted her.
It's too late for that now. We need to recover the lunar crystals, or she'll become too powerful for us to stop her.
Ugh. Does this mean we need to go to the moon again?
To the HQ rocket!
I was hoping we wouldn't have to go back to the moon so soon.
Don't worry, Gekko. This time we won't let Luna Girl get away.
All right. But we're coming back home as soon as we're done. Good job!
in as many gems as you can. You get a special reward if you get them all. All right. Remember, you can press this button to accelerate. Try to find as many gems as you can. You get a special reward if you get them all. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all. Good job. Remember, you can press this button to accelerate. Good job. Pay her a visit, shall we? This is a tall wall. Use your super cat jump to jump over it. Like in here? Better get used to it, because now that I've beaten Romeo and the PJ Masks, there's no one left to oppose me.
I'm detecting a special amulet nearby. Keep an eye out for it.
This is a tall wall. Use your super cat jump to jump over it. Good job!
Thank you.
collecting gems and climbing up and down the walls.
I need help from my teammates.
Shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it. Make sure you find it. Good job. Keep collecting gems. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
Good job.
Keep collecting gems. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all. Too far this time.
You again? I thought I sent you back home.
We've come back to stop you.
Boring.
It really crystals and come back with us.
Ha ha ha! Why would I do that when I could just do this?
Super Gekko shields!
Ugh! Don't make this difficult, PJ Pests!
Super Cat Speed!
Owl Wing wins!
No! My crystals! All my power gone!
It's over, Luna Girl. We've won.
Let's all go back home. Yes?
With you? Not in a million years. Catch me if you can!
Good job, guys! I think Luna Girl's moon adventures are over for now.
Awesome! I'll be happy if we can stay away from the moon from now on.
Well, never say never. PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
Supercharged Luna Magnet. Gekko wasn't too happy to be back there so soon. Ugh! Lately, there's no way to catch up with Romeo.
I know, right? It's like he knows what we're going to do before we even do it.
PJ Robot, any sign of Romeo in the city? There! Let's go before he disappears again. To the Owl Glider! Why does it feel like someone's watching us? Are those cameras?
Another one over here, Robot. We can't leave any corner unwatched.
going on? We need to find Romeo!
From here.
Fly up and use your owl eyes, Owlette!
Owl eyes! There!
Shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Good job.
Isn't it nice, Robot? No sign of the PJs. We can do whatever we want.
Way to go. Ask Catboy to help you with his cat ears.
I know where he went!
The computer shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Good job!
looking at the monitors, Master?
No need. I think they've already given up on finding me.
What should I do? Super Cat Speed!
Thank you.
Stop, Romeo. No more running.
The PJ Pests! You finally caught up with me. It's been very lonely since I set up all the spy cameras.
What?
What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing. Just the spy cameras I've set all over the city so I can stay one step ahead of you.
Slithering serpents! You can't do that!
Oh, I think I can. Ha! Take this!
Not so fast.
Owl feather!
Ha! Take this!
Super Gekko shields!
Super Cat Jump!
We've won, Romeo. Will you disable all the spy cameras?
Fine! Now get up, you big box of bolts!
Sorry, Master.
I'll be back, PJ Masks.
I don't think we'll be seeing Romeo for a while.
I wouldn't be so sure, Gekko. But for now.
PJ Masks, all shout hooray! Cause in the night, we save the day!
City to track our movements. We beat him, and he promised to disable them.
What's that, PJ Robot? Night ninjas causing trouble?
Did you guys see that? They've gone to Mystery Mountain.
That's never a good sign. We should investigate.
To the Gekko-mobile!
Going straight to Mystery Mountain, Gekko. Let's hope we arrive in time to stop Night Ninja's plan. Whatever it is. Nicely done! Come on, we need to go faster. Press this button to accelerate. Be careful! There's an obstacle up ahead! All right!
As many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all.
Come on, we need to go faster. Press this button to accelerate. Be careful, there's an obstacle up ahead. Keep collecting gems. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all. There's an obstacle up ahead! Nicely done! Nicely done!
Be careful! There's an obstacle up ahead!
We'll be right back. shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Up we go, Gekko. Night Ninja and his Ninjalinos are waiting for us up at the top.
Good job!
Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Who has the last stone of power? Don't drop it!
Gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Oh no! Villains up ahead! Super Gekko camouflage! Super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Good job.
All right. Thanks!
detecting a special amulet nearby. Keep an eye out for it.
To do a super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Well done.
Your turn, Owlette. Ninja.
The path ends here unless I can move this out of the way.
Super Gekko muscles!
Thanks! Overnight, Ninja. Stop whatever it is you're doing.
Welcome, PJ Masks. I'm afraid you're too late to stop me. Ninjalinos, now! Ha-ha! Yes! I can feel the power!
Oh, no! He's absorbing the power from the stones!
Not if I can help it! Super Cat Speed!
Catboy! Super Gekko Shield!
Now, Owlette, quick!
Owl Wing Whip!
No! The Stones of Power! You're gonna regret this, PJ Masks. Come on, Ninjalinos.
Well done, Owlette. For a moment there, I thought he was going to win.
It was a team effort, guys. I couldn't have done it without your help.
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray.
Cause in the night, we save the day.
Thank you.
managed to collect the Stones of Power and was trying to use them to become more powerful himself. Not on our watch! Hey guys, I heard some weird sounds when I was walking by the park today.
You mean like birds?
Or like tigers? Ooh, maybe like lions!
No. Or like people. People exercising. But the park is closed for renovation, isn't it?
I didn't know about that.
Neither did I.
A Ninjalino! That can only mean one thing. To the cat guard!
To the park. Take us there, Catboy.
Something is going on, I'm sure.
Remember, you can press this button to accelerate. All right. Remember, you can press this button to accelerate. You can press this button to accelerate.
We can go faster than this. Press this button to accelerate. Collect as many gems as you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
The Ninjalinos, we need to find Night Ninja himself. To do a super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
The gate, Ninjalinos?
There's an amulet near you. Check it out.
All right, then. No one should disturb us now.
Good job.
Well done.
super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Oh no, the path splits in two. How will I know which way to go? Cat ears! I know where he went. Muscles, you should be able to move this out of the way.
Super Gekko Muscles! Easy peasy, Lizard Squeezy!
Your computer shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it!
Collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Good job!
Thanks! collect as many gems as you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
Keep collecting gems. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
Good job.
Smoke is too dense to fly through.
Owlette, you can use your owl wing wind to clear the smoke.
Owl wing wind! Great, now I can finally continue.
Let's keep going. We need to find Night Ninja.
There's an amulet near you. Check it out.
Ninja, come out and face us.
The PJ Masks? We weren't even trying to hide, you know. If we were really trying, you would have never found us.
Okay.
What? You don't believe me? Ninjalinos, show them the kind of ninjas we are.
Super Gekko Muscles!
No, no, no! The flanks! Attack from the flanks!
Super Cat Jump!
Ugh! This is not what we practiced at all!
Owl Feather!
Have you had enough?
Yes, fine, we'll leave. But this isn't over, PJ Masks. Come on, Ninjalinos.
Good job, guys. The park will be open again.
I can't wait to come tomorrow morning.
I'll come with you.
Me too. PJ Masks, all shout hooray.
Because in the night, we save the day.
Himself, so he locked the gate. Nothing we couldn't manage.
What's that, PJ Robot? Luna Girl is causing trouble?
Guys, this is strange, even for Luna Girl. I think it might be a trap.
A trap? No way! We need to go and stop her now! To the Gekko-mobile!
this, guys. We better watch out.
Don't worry, Catboy. Whatever it is, we'll face it together.
Let's go, Mox.
Gems. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
Try to find as many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all.
Myself at home. Gems while climbing up and down the walls.
The computer shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Gems while climbing up and down the walls.
I need help from my teammates. do a super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Up ahead. We're almost there.
Shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it. Good
too fast. Someone needs to go to the other side and press the button to keep it open.
Super Cat Speed!
Thanks.
Girl, what are you doing in our HQ?
You finally arrived? I was starting to get bored. I figured while you were all busy outside, you wouldn't mind if I let myself in to take a look at your toys.
This is not a game, Luna Girl. HQ is our base of operations.
It was your base of operations, but I decided that it's my base now. Now stay still, won't you?
Super Gekko Camouflage!
Ugh!
Super Cat Speed!
Feather.
No! Let me out! We will, but you have to promise that you won't try to take over our HQ again.
All right, I promise.
It turned out it was a trap after all.
It's okay, Gekko. We just have to make sure to remember to think things through before we act.
Okay, I will. PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray.
Cause in the night, we save the day!
Gekko, it's just a story.
It's true, though. It's as the staff was lost for thousands of years until it reappeared. Wait, that can't be right.
What? Why? What does it say?
It says the staff is kept hidden on Mystery Mountain.
Mystery Mountain? But Night Ninja was just there. We need to investigate.
All right, to the cat car.
there's an obstacle up ahead.
I hope you're wrong about the static.
I can't imagine what Night Ninja would do with this power.
Faster, Ninjalino, before the PJ Pest arrive.
Try to find as many gems as you can. You'll get a special reward if you get them all. There's an obstacle up ahead. All right. All right. All right.
Good job.
Before Night Ninja summons the dragon.
I'm detecting a special amulet nearby. Keep an eye out for it.
Paragora Lay. Or is it low? Para Agora. Ninjalinos, bring me the language scroll.
Use your super cat jump to jump over it.
Jump button once, and press it again in the air.
All right. All right.
There, Gekko? mirror shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Gems while climbing up and down the walls.
One from here.
Shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Good job. Let's keep going. She's just up ahead.
Thank you.
before Night Ninja.
Let's split up and look for the staff.
Oh, you mean this staff?
No!
What's the matter, PJ Masks? Afraid of the Dragon King?
Yes, and you should be too.
What? When I free him, he will be so grateful to me that he'll grant me any wish I want.
We won't let you summon him.
You won't be able to stop me. Ninjalinos, attack!
Super Gekko Shields!
Owl Feathers!
Ha! You'll have to be quicker than that!
Super Cat Speed!
Huh? What? My staff! Give it back!
No! It was never yours to begin with.
Yeah. Enjoy the win, PJ Masks, because it's the last time you'll beat me. Come on, Ninjalinos, let's go!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
Performed the ritual to summon the Dragon King. We managed to stop him before it was too late.
Wait, what was that?
I don't know, but it's happening all over the city. Look!
This can't be an accident.
Guys, look!
To the Owl Glider! Whoa! It's so dark down there! Be careful, Owlette! Keep collecting gems! You'll unlock a reward if you get them all! Perfect. Now it's time for the next step of my evil plan.
We can go faster than this. Press this button to accelerate. you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
Let's make sure Romeo's drones don't find us before we find him.
Marvelous robot? They do whatever I tell them to.
I do whatever you tell me to do, Master.
Well, yes, but these are new.
This smoke is too dense to fly through. Walls.
Oh no! Villains up ahead! Super Gekko camouflage!
Collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls. Gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Master,
up and down the walls.
I need help from my teammates. This is a tall wall. Use your super cat jump to jump over it.
All right.
Keep going. We need to catch Romeo.
Thank you.
enough, Romeo. Stop what you're doing.
Ugh, the PJ Pests. What a surprise. But I'm not doing anything. You see, it's all their work. Speaking of which, drones, attack!
Owl Wing wins!
Ugh, try harder!
Super Cat Speed! Heads up, Gekko!
Super Gekko Muscles!
Owl Feather! It's over, Romeo! Surrender now!
I wouldn't be so sure, kitty cat. Now that the PJ Masks are gone, I'll finally be able to take over the world!
Mwahahaha!
Sent drones from the flying factory to steal the energy from the city. He flew to his lair to stop him, but he managed to trick us with a trap.
PJ Robot, you saved us!
Yeah, I don't know what we would do without you.
Thanks, PJ Robot, but Romeo is still in this flying factory.
And not only him! Check this out, guys!
Luna Girl and Night Ninja? We couldn't beat Romeo by himself! What are we gonna do now?
I'll tell you what we're going to do! We're going to try again and not give up!
To the Owl Glider!
Will be waiting for us this time.
Good job.
Ha! I'm so much faster than you, Night Ninja.
That's because I can't fly. I bet I could beat you in a race on the ground.
Would you stop bickering? We need to follow the plan so I can finally take over the world.
We
can take over the world, of course.
Collect as many gems as you can. You'll unlock a reward if you get them all.
Nicely done!
Good job.
arrives before it's too late. To do a super cat jump, press the jump button once and press it again in the air.
Don't touch that, Night Ninja. It's very delicate.
Blah, blah. The ancient ninja arts are so much better than all these bolts and screws.
Nothing's more powerful than the moon.
I'm detecting a special amulet nearby. Keep an eye out for it.
Thank you.
gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Shows an amulet nearby. Make sure you find it.
Keep collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls. Collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
There's too much smoke. I can't go this way.
Collecting gems while climbing up and down the walls.
Well done!
Keep going! We need to catch Romeo!
Again?
You told us you had taken care of them, Romeo.
I thought I had. No matter. The drones will finish them up.
Super Cat Speed!
They don't look finished to me, Romeo. Ninjalinos, attack!
Wing wins! Ugh, you're all useless! Fine, I'll handle it.
Super Gekko Shields!
Ouch!
You PJ pests! We're so close to taking over the city! I won't let you stop us now!
PJ Masks! Now!
Yes! We did it!
We beat them all!
Great job, guys! No one is taking over the city on our watch! PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Because in the night, we save the day!
Thank you.
to Romeo's flying factory. And this time, all the bad guys are waiting for us. It wasn't easy, but in the end, we managed to win.
Yeah.